You don't need to be frightened, little girl.
Whee!
Oh, not again.
Here I've come from the toilet bowl where she said I could swim, did you, Praxia Mole? As long as 'twere only one time per week, I can plunge the boy's lavatory. Not for the meek.
Please, Peeves, you'll make me late.
He tried to stop me, did Rancorous Carp. Sought to trap me, confine me inside of a jar. But he failed, as did his containment charms. So I took my revenge to wreak havoc and harm. It was granted my privileges, be handsome indeed. Or I'd fire up the cannon, and so she agreed. To draw up a contract with her, not with him, that if I behaved, I'd have one weekly swim!
Oh, don't do that.
Whee!
That's not necessary.
Another wand, another beginning of a bright and magical future.
Incendio! Incendio.
What? Cheeky little bum.
Let me go. Accio. Your poaching days are over. Revelio.
That's not helpful, you worthless pile of tin!
See, you'll not be getting a canut out of me until you prove the potion works.
It seems to have worked.
Well...
Glacius! Capindo! Capindo!
Yes, I thought that was you. Well done.
Confringo! Incendio! Incendio!
I've seen it many times.
It was magical. Till one took that.
What if he sticks like this?
What?
Don't be silly. It'll wear off in a few hours, I think.
You think?
It didn't before. That other boy was like it for a week.
A week? I don't feel well.
Oh, stop fretting. We'll have you with Nurse Blaney in no time.
I've just realised.
What? What is it?
I have an essay I need to finish for Bins. 2 inches.
Merlins, I haven't done mine either.
What? Don't leave me here!
Did you memorize the dates of magical discoveries and goblin rebellions?
Not yet, no.
Where are you going? You can't leave me here!
You'll be fine. I'll check on you tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Billywigsting. You'll be a week like that.
Incendio. Accio. Incendio. Glacius. Expelliarmus. Glupendo. Expelliarmus.
You're worrying far too much. Nobody's looking at you.
Look at that boy.
Why did you buy me a second pair? I hate these
novelty
socks.
Novelty socks at that price can't be passed up. Be thankful you have socks.
I'd rather have no socks than be dancing like this.
You're not dancing. You're exercising.
Father, why is he dancing?
See? And you'd said the charm's come out in the wash, but it hasn't.
I haven't known someone so dramatic, just like your father. Anyone would think you had an affliction.
Has he been cursed?
Oh, please, can't we take these socks back to Mr. Hill and get me some
normal
ones?
When you pay for your own socks, then you get to choose. Until then, you'll learn to be thrifty and behave. You're starting to cause a scene.
I won't rest.
Find out what happened here.
Ha! Fringo! You call that spell?
I confess.
Ha ha! Time to teach someone a lesson! You're going home in a wooden box! Yes,
I-Wing, it's all right. There we go.
It's incredible, isn't it?
I'd like to answer more questions.
No, that's incorrect. No, I'm sorry, that's incorrect. Actually, the answer was the Patronus charm. That's incorrect. I'm sorry. Actually, the answer was false. That's incorrect. No, incorrect.
I don't have time for another quiz at the moment.
That's fine.
Lumos, you've done it.
I knew we'd get through. I felt it in my bones.
Nice.
You speak gobbledygook.
Oh, Bagalio.
Enough. Please do not tell me that was meant to be gobbledygook.
I, yes.